Yeah, I need to do my planes, man. So close to doing my planes.
Well, the red devil's a skin, so maybe it's the other thing. Yeah, see, it's probably counting all the P-38 pistol kills together. Go to your profile, and go over to stats, and then go to weapons, and then click on the weapon you're trying to see. No statistics, weapons. Yeah, I think that's what it is, HB. The Red Devil shows up under the P-38 pistol, because it's the same gun. Yeah.
What? That's fucking ripped.
Breakthrough.
Right. Breakthrough. I'm gonna get the
fucking empty lobby.
Really? Wow. Yeah. I'm just back out.
I'd say we just let it fill up.
No, hell no.
Oh, hell no.
If I could see if it was like anybody but us, maybe like one or two squads on another team, yeah. But
yeah, you just have to pick one out of the regular browser. Yeah, we'll be in queue. It is what it is. See how many kills I got with that new gun. The NG. Yeah. I've got 822 kills with it already. Dude, my accuracy is 29.3% with that gun. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's not.
The new assault rifle, the AG M42, 29.3% accuracy. That's higher than I have with any other weapon.
How'd you find out how accurate you are with your guns?
Same thing, we're the same. Go to statistics and then weapons. You see your kills, headshots, accuracy, and time.
Statistics. Fuck it. I can't see it.
It's on the right side. You gotta click the gun that you're trying to look at.
The right side? I'm on the MG34. So I go on my MG34. Click on it. Progression? No. No.
Statistics.
I don't fucking see it.
Keep looking, it's there.
I don't know, I can't fucking see it. Can't see it at all.
Like on the left hand side of the screen, if you're under the statistics, do you see how you got general, weapons, vehicles, and classes? Click weapons, and then scroll over, click the weapon you're looking for, and it'll be there.
Can't see it?
What do you see?
I don't even know what I'm fucking at, bro. Oh, bro, I'm dead. Change that to that. So, I'm in the I'm in the play screen, and then what do you go to? Assignments, armory, go company, profile. Sorry. Profile. Oh yeah. Now I feel dumb. Weapons. Accuracy 10.4. Kills 421. Let me see what that is. Oh, you got more than me. You got 14.9. Let me see vehicles. How many tiger kills have I got? Oh, yeah. I've got 272 kills with my Churchill. And then with my tiger, I've got 379.
Nice.
Don't know that fucking mad. I didn't know that now. I'm never gonna be able to afford this tiger skin, man. I keep spending any money I get. There's an old grey one for 8,000, but I want the one for 20,000. 20,000 coins. How many have I even got? I suppose it makes it really fucking rare though, doesn't it? Like, you know what I mean? You see that much and it'd be like, oh shit, he knows what he's doing. I can't wait for the MG42 though, man. I've been waiting for this baby for ages and ages. Yeah, the MG34 is really good when you got the upgrades to it. you got, like, I have my specializations, I have the light bolt, I have extended belt, I have the flash fucking thing. See, I'd be doing that anyway when I'm driving to tanks and all that, you know, because the machine gun overheats. So I got, like, I'll have to just keep tapping the controller anyway, so then when I play, like, Medic or Assault, I'm doing it with the MP40s, I'm like, no, stop it, you know? I'm gonna Q. What's that? Oh, I can get magazine things. That's fucking cool. Oh, I want the hatchet. Give me that hatchet. I got on my sniper, I have throwing knives for some reason, and I don't know why I've got throwing knives, and every time I go to throw a grenade, it fucking throws a little shitty knife. Or what?
Those are actually pretty good.
They're fucking really accurate with them, aren't you?
Just hit them. If you hit them in the head, they die, no matter how far away they are. Yeah. And then you kill them, so you pick up their ammo, and then you got two more.
Left us out, always does.
And the this is like the least populated, like, server I could find.
The fucking paint jobs for the British tanks are fucking horrible. Absolutely horrible.
Aww, it kicked me? What the fuck?
Oh damn, I thought you left for Agent or something.
Aww, yeah.
Damn. You jinxed him, HP2.
That's what I'm saying, like, what the fuck?
I'm in.
Oh, yeah, I'm in. Well, I got a black screen. I can't say I'm in yet.
One of them let me join back in y'all's squad. What the fuck? I'm trying to load back in on y'all, but the phone isn't running.
No, it just went from showing the map screen to the black screen.
Yeah, I see him.
No, I can hear the game going too. What the hell?
You just literally just spawned in.
I can hear myself jumping. I'm jumping, but I have a back screen. Am I moving around? Yeah, I hear my footsteps. You know what would be so badass if I got a kill on the back screen?
Do it.
Guide me. Oh, holy looking shot. Is that gonna work?
I can see him running up the fucking. Oh no, it's you. Oh, that's him running up the, down the road.
Server's acting all funny right now, isn't it? Really kicked me. They loaded me in, and my character was there and everything, but I had a black screen.
Do you know where they are? Because I cannot see anyone on the enemy team. He's got a fucking kill just randomly shooting bullets out of the plane. Join the party, bro. Just, if you see a big load of them, just put a marker down so I can see. I just hit something, I think it hit a tank. I think there's a tank on that bridge.
Still fucking up, man. I said joining game, now it says game. dude. It just brought me to the Battlefield 4 home screen. What kind of sense does that make?
I just knocked something out on the bridge, but I don't know what it was. Is it still there? I've knocked that tank out two times now. He is, he's doing what you call it. Are they under the first part of the bridge or what? Are they in that building? I think they are, look. I'm bombing the shit out of all them buildings and they seem to be empty. So many. Where that farmhouse is? You can put a marker down. I come down and stuke them. I can't hit anything. Apparently there's no one there. I can't see him. Middle of Bravo? I got a fucking mark 43 on him. Might as well do a fucking few runs on the bridge. Fucking flat gun on B somewhere. And it's that's doing me a bit of trouble, isn't it? If I can find it, I'll just fucking bomb it, but like, I can't fucking see it. My bombs won't get through the top of the bridge. I've been trying to get it through the top of the bridge so I just bomb the fucking shit out of them, but it ain't working.
I'm loading in. Hopefully the shit works this time. If not, I'm gonna do something different. This game looks like I have all the time in the world to just sit here.
Well, I can't get them bombs in there.
Uh-oh, make it work.
I just got hit by something, I did be like 90 damage. Okay, oh. That's not good. Yeah, don't jump out yet. Why would you jump? Yeah, miles away from Enton.
No, I was supposed to knife that guy. Damn it.
It's not even hitting that bridge, I don't even know.
That's the sector fully secured.
You got him, he's dead.
Advance and attack the next sector.
I've got no gun sway. No, I spawned on the plane. I need you to get to a spot where I can jump, Happy.
Alright, give me a sec. So I'll let you know I'm over B right about now. The bombs sound so beefy, but when they hit, it's like two rubber duckies hitting them on the head. Oh my god, that fucking flak was crazy. What is that? Some guy in a fucking jeep was just driving along and fucking dropped the bomb on him. I love the beefy cannons on this, man. I can't wait to unlock them. Mark it. Mark it. Stuka. Stuka. On him. Why didn't that kill him? Yeah, I got him 65%, he should be injured. I'm going back for him now, he's gonna die.
Tank spotted. Transport vehicle, actually.
Nah, we gotta get rid of this fucking flak. Some guys using some flak. Vehicle, it still isn't down, bro. I've hit it with 3 bombs now.
Alright, I'll spawn on you again by accident.
Alright, give me a sec, I'm right there. I want to take out that flak. I'm on my way to it now. I'm gonna die bomb, by the way. Anywhere now, bro. Anywhere now. Fucking AA gun is a fully upgraded AA gun, bro, and that is fucking crazy. I want one. HP goes, I'm getting in a tank. He's in an AA gun. That isn't a tank, bro. That one.
I think I am getting coins at the end of the round. It's 100. Oh no, I'm forgetting about points playing breakthrough. What's with this? Looter.
MP40 time, baby.
I'll take it.
MP40, MP40, A. Let's go.
Chargers, we must defend the objective.
Defending the objective! I'll lead this way.
That's pretty cool. He's like, I'll lead this way. He leads us into the fire. That's a great. Smokey, where are we going?
I'm defending. No one's gonna expect me to be here.
Bro, we're all following you, like, yo, we're like.
You can jump right through that, you know.
You can't jump right through that. You're on fire. Let me see.
Well, yeah, you got one health back.
I can't.
Fire out.
Be aware we have lost objective major.
There's a guy downstairs. He's also got a shotgun. Yeah, you have to navigate your way through there carefully.
Ow, 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 ow. Fat rounds.
I gotta make it across, I got a shotgun. I can't even shoot this guy over here. Man, they ain't got shit. What are you talking about?
Oh my god, lads, what the fuck? Quick spawn. I got absolutely dogged. No, bro. I'm trying to get used to this MP40, man. Like, it's just kicking me in the nuts right now. Oh, mama. Oh. Fuck. You literally just shot me and left you alone, didn't you? I can't see him. And the blueberries don't revive either. I can't fucking see.
Came from behind, I think. Yeah, one. He's up in the room
here. Oh my god, that's so... No. Oh my god.
I thought it was a drilling. Didn't register.
Easy, I'll help you.
Got him. Headshot with a drilling.
We've now lost objective A.
I might just go sniper and start banging him from across the back of the map.
Oh shit. or pushback.
This sector is now lost. Fortify your position. Prepare to defend the sector. Defend the sector with all you've got.
Man, what is going on? What's going on with us, boys? We're losing our touch.
I'm on fire.
We have lost objective able.
Took me 20 minutes to get this one.
Oh my god. I just got dynamite. I'm shooting them before they're shooting me, like, and they're just killing me.
Yeah. No exaggeration, same shit. And I've got a shotgun, so it feels even worse. I'm like, what?
Throwing grenade!
They're just running through us like we're level ones with fucking pistols shooting out.
Talk about getting wrecked, man.
Pressing for him.
Don't claim the combat zone, soldier.
That's bullshit, like, that is honestly good bullshit. I'm shooting him in the head, man. MP40's so inaccurate, man, it's fucking turd. Let's go, man. flank her from the other way, isn't it? Yeah, that's right, I know, I've seen them all, yeah. Oh my god. K7 has ripped me a new arsehole. Sniper, watch out. Sniper, bro, sniper. Should really get the MG out right now. It'd be a really good time to. Dog. Yeah, the advancement is really fucking hard, man. I got right onto there, aren't I, anyway? I'm on 1% health. Oh. Is that you, is it? Head to head. Leave, Liam. Sam, play. Just kill you with a pistol from all the way over there, bro. I'm done. I'm done. I'm getting one shot left, right, and center, bro. One where I was in the MG.
God damn, dude.
Chucking a bomb!
I'm sitting on A hoping they don't. Smoke and I can't see him now. Oh man. Nobody had me, I'd die yet. You might as well not revive each other now unless you're able. Oh man, pissing snipers. Whew. Let's go, let's go. Fucking get fired, bro. We get fucking incinerated. Come on, then. Come on, then. As we're getting A back. Thanks to our squad pushing up. Saving the day. See, it's piss and smoke. I just got into this spot I wanted to get into and I got fucking sniped, man.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, man. You're above 5, aren't you? Jesus, I'm not even fucking tired, man.
Just a moment.